Chicopee Public Library this week unveiled their new bookmobile. Chicopee's new Library on Wheels is a gift from the Polish National Credit Union. Librarian Nitti Kantoys plans to put her fully stocked bookmobile on the road June 29th, which coincides with the start of summer vacation.
It will be a special route of parks and organizations in our city who are serving children while they're out of school. So we're looking forward to signing a lot of kids up for our summer reading program.
We have posted the Chicopee Bookmobile's summer schedule for hours, stops, and locations on our website at wwlp.com.